That's the strangest story I ever heard. You don't believe me? I didn't say that. I think your account deserves further investigation. Professor, hold your space observatory on an even vector. We're going to make contact. Set your vector for Pluto. Where that vector crosses the orbit of Venus, you'll roughly be at our position.